Okay, so I have been playing Pokemon Go. So, if you've seen Pokemon Go, you might have. It's a really good game that have basically been going on for 4 years now. So, I have actually been one of the oldest players on Pokemon Go. So, I'm not lying. This is my 2016 account. So, when we log in, we will be able to. We will be able to show you guys all of my Pokemon. So, at the moment, we've been doing stuff. I've been going out catching Pokemon. What Pokemon came to my house today. You're not welcome. You're also not welcome. What the hell are you? Healthy one that knocked out of the gym. So what it is? Because I've been doing things that like you again. So I'm gonna hit my Pokemon. I really like the American Pokemon, so I've named one of my Dragonites. And I pass a Dragonite. And now my oldest Dragonite, she's 2016, I believe. This guy is 2018. This guy was last year. This guy was also last year. This guy was 2 years ago. This guy was 2 years ago. Difference that I caught this guy in the wild sitting in a church. wild. It wasn't in the wild. It was so I caught him. Donovan, I got 2 Donovans. I'm good. Imperial. Sorry, S of Y Donovans. Scout Fence. Bane, Scout Fence. Bingo, Scout Fence. Bane. Oh, yeah. This is called Glasgow. So this is my shiny turtle. That day, turtles were even more, common. So this is good. See, it's not coming out. I caught Metagross. I still haven't done it. So. Actually, I caught this Metagross not in the wild. I caught him in the battlefield. The Metagross in the battlefield. So Tyranitar, I actually hatched this Metagross. I am very so Meta Kingdom. This guy, I named him 100% because his stats are overpowered. A fun fact about this guy, I actually caught him in the wild, also in Scotland. So you know Hyper Beam, which is nice. This is the Electabuzz I want to level up in the survival. So he was in Scotland, he's Fire Beam in Spain. So all these Pokemon are pretty old. Cinema one night, and I was in the car with my mom, and I caught a shiny Drifblim. So that was nice. I was there a Drifblim, and I got me a Drifblim. This Flygon was on the community day. I was sitting around in Durban, and I caught a shiny Tarpon. Hirayama was coming back from school one day, and I just caught shiny Mokuto. The Jolteon was in a thing that you can see in. So, Tenlo's team. And he is basically. So, this one was in the field research. So, this Roselia was caught in the wild in England. I was in England for some reason. So, this guy, I actually. I passed them in the night. This Mr. Mime was caught in my kingdom. So I really wanted Mr. Mime when that day. I actually just gave up when I caught one. There's a train for it, which is called Weezing. This is my first ever shiny. I caught him this one. He's green. I caught him this one. Another Roselia. I hatched a shiny buddy and evolved it into the shiny Roselia. And then today I got the shiny crap that I need. So I've got two shiny Roselias. Shiny Micro, I just realized I can actually go through all of my shinies. This is my second time. But this was the day of my stepdad's birthday, and I was sitting with my cousins playing Pokemon Go. I was actually been prepared to scare him, and then I got the shiny Micro from my dad. Oh no. And then I'm just running around. This Mawile, I actually caught in the wild. My first Mawile. He's calling. And it's a shiny, so good luck to me there. This shiny top thing, so I can actually evolve right now. He's not even changed. I'll say, I named this guy Calm Shiny because I can actually spell community shiny. So I got this guy the same day as a shiny Pinsir. It's been called, I've seen Calm as well, and this guy. And this shiny Pinsir. And this, that shiny Furret. That shiny Furret up there. Here's a fun fact. I was sitting in McDonald's in the car and actually got a shiny Ponyta. I went into McDonald's and got a shiny Cinder right after I got the shiny Ponyta. I actually have proof for that one. So let us go to a recent and take a long time to get to that. I got a Snorlax in the wild. I trade in. I have a Pikachu. There's the proof, guys. The Ponyta was first. Furret was next. Same thing. 1.12, 1.12. So, that's little proof there. Bye, guys.